level, not the...
Oh god, yeah, it has the different light levels on it, yeah.
I took only a half heart out of it, but it still startled me.
Also, welcome back to episode 3 of Glories That Are Past Us, playing Reps Rumble.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Oh, actually, I forgot. Like, I'm gonna make an anvil as well. Now it's daytime, I'm gonna look for that dog from earlier. I'm desperate for that dog. This is my one mission.
Should I get the hay bales, or are we good on food?
I've got cooked meat. I'm alright. So. Oh, I hear a dog. Hang on. I just came over here and I heard a dog. Is that my dog or the one I want? Is this wolf nearby? Am I going mad? Okay, it might be my dog. Was there ever a second dog? I made this up in my head.
Oh, hi there. Hello. We need to be going this.
We need to be going sideways in one way or the other. I don't really remember which one.
Did you guys both run into each other?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
We're going to 300.
We ran into each other at the village. So.
I was. Yeah, 300 is what you. Oh, there's a donkey here. There's two donkeys here. Hello, guys. You found my wolf. You found the one I was desperately searching for.
Right, can we update records? You're still in the same area?
Yep,
I was right behind, yeah.
Oh. Yep, same ones as before, but there you go.
And I'm nearby now.
Sweet. Yeah, when you come over, you'll see the abandoned portal. That's like a good thing to look for, and then you'll see all the stuff.
I see a swamp.
Yeah. Yep, okay, I know which direction you're coming through, yeah. You'll go for a forest, and then you'll end up at me. So, hello, Ford. Welcome.
Hello.
Ford, how is your health? Okay, Ford, would you like a gavel, or are you good?
I'm good. I can craft my own, actually.
Sweet, sweet, sweet. Alright, cool.
I'm just gonna murder some chickens on the way, because, you know. Alright, that's mean. Don't give me feathers, then.
Right, Ford, here is some diamond for you. I'll give you that, and you can work out what we want to do with them.
I went too far.
Clear the rest of this. What am I gonna
do? Okay.
Also, here you go. Here's a gift for somebody. The golden pickaxe. You mentioned gold armor earlier. There's a golden pickaxe for it.
It's just got mendy and nothing else. That's hilarious.
Yep. It now lasts longer. That's all you get.
Okay, so there's string for one person. And string for another person.
That's all going into the
Yeah, Ford, I couldn't turn. I couldn't turn. I was like, I did not think this through. And then there's for another person on the ground. The doggos. If anybody wants to breed some dogs, go for it.
I will be doing that, so give me.
I would like this string, but string did not drop to me.
Can I not make your dog?
One of mine is already bred. I have three adults and one.
There should be. There you go. Cool.
Yeah. And one baby.
I don't know. Will it become my dog or your dog?
There's a random chance between it.
Okay, that one is mine.
In an older version, like I think 1A, okay. It would be whichever dog was bred first, the baby would belong to.
Also, just so we know whose dogs are who, I'm gonna give mine colored like blue collars, just so we know who's who for breeding later.
That's fair.
Okay, my dog, come here. Come here, dog. Walk over here. There we go. Right. Blue. Can you not give a blue collar anymore? Give a shift. Oh, it has to be blue dye, doesn't it?
Yeah, you have to craft in the dye nowadays.
There we go. That's cool. Oh god, I'm feeling worryingly competent considering how I usually am at this game. This puts bad fear in me that's always gonna go horribly egregiously wrong. It's like I'm doing well. Too well.
I shouldn't be doing this well.
No, I'm gonna get a creeper that drops along from a tree. It's gonna be like, okay, great. Oh, there we go, that's what I want.
My inventory's a mess, I hate it.
That's why I chucked all my stuff in the river.
Yes, I'm slowly doing.
Oh, creeper.
Okay, it's not double arrows.
Right, is there anything like we need to get? Like apples or flint? Or you said you have a stack of flints and not flint.
I need some flint.
Feathers, I guess? We might need feathers to actually compare to the amount of flint. Yeah, I have I have 8, so that's a good amount.
Feathers.
How many do you have any feathers, Ford, to add to your total?
No, but I crafted all mine now.
That's it.
Oh, this is
great. That is late for a death as well. That's a free.
I thought it was a zombie. A creeper. Just vibing.
Oh, man.
Oh. Yeah, there's this one just vibing up the hill there. I don't like it.
Yeah.
Then deal with him. Execute. Rid the world.
I was going to, but then one of the dogs ran in front of me as I was about to shoot, and I was like,
God,
oh.
your dogs are really not good at being out of your way, huh?
Like, I don't feel I think it was my dog, but I don't even know for sure if it was my dog.
I mean, I've got my two dogs with me right now a decent bit away, so if they're not, blue-collared, I think they're...
So I have put the rest of the flint, most of the rest of the lapis, and the 3 additional saddles in that bag, or in that box, if anybody wants it.
I'm still awesome. Right.
Along with anything that I just want the hell out
also,
of.
Also, I really appreciate that I had a spider and a cow near me, and I tapped the cow, and my dogs decided to go for the cow, rather than the spider that started attacking me. That's really nice of them. Really useful of my guard dogs to decide that.
I mean, that's on you for which one you shot first, but, you know.
Yeah, but they could have killed the cow quicker and then come to my required aid.
You have
no,
5
like...
diamonds? Oh my god.
Okay, that's a helmet, I think? Or boots and, yeah, boots, I guess.
Oh, wait,
Unless we want to save them and then... If we want to save them and then, I guess, go mining and then...
Yeah.
See how many we get.
I don't know, I'd probably rather make something because... I don't want to be like end up dying with like 5
and then
diamonds.
Giving, yeah.
And giving.
I mean,
I'd
be down for someone to gain boots. Then boots would be not a miss by me. So.
Yeah.
Also, I've lost the coordinates of our base.
Yeah, it's about 350.
Yeah, thank you. Oh god, I've run 200 blocks. Good lord. How did I manage this?
You can always ask them as well where the border is for updates.
Oh, apple.
Message.
Wait, I don't think the tree I chopped down is even an open.
Just ask in chat. So.
Nah, I'm just gonna message him. It'll make life easy.
Border update.
Border update. Border. Give me the border.
Where is the border at?
Okay, I found a lot of. Okay, 770 right now is where the border is. So.
Okay, so
people
so
will be ending
far,
up in
so
our. Yeah. People will be ending up on our area, I guess. Soon-ish, not like immediate, but soon-ish, so.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I've got the levels I need to get myself the power to.
Hello. Alright, so who's making the helmet?
Who wants the helmet or the boots? Is anybody here on preference for.
If we do boots, I do have Frostwalker book. Frostwalker 2 book.
That's good.
Do boots then.
My boots are my only piece of armor that has projectile protection, so I'd like to keep boots. So
I'm full pro at the minute. Apart from I haven't done anything. My
also, since we have so much iron, reminder that iron hose like insta mine leaves.
Oh god, yeah. Actually, we can run through and get a bunch of apples. I'm gonna chuck like my stuff in this chest, and I'm gonna go mining again. So
chicken. Oh yeah, how are we doing on arrows? I have a stack and a half. Does anybody
I will chuck my feathers in the chest, and then...
I have a stack and 48 arrows. I'm good for arrows.
I do not have any arrows on me, so I will... We can divvy them out here.
You're sort of out.
That's 5 stacks, so everyone gets a stack, and...
Wait, there's more stacks, just put more in. Hold on.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. That.
Should I make the rest of those real quick?
Just make the rest of the arrows, yeah. I'm gonna do some divvying for people.
Yeah, move the blocks and that up at the top, and then we can do.
Yeah. Oh, someone just died. Okay. Yeah.
Not me.
Okay, so here is... I'm putting them off to the side so you can start doing them.
Yep.
There you go.
How are we splitting arrows here?
That's you'll see. I have a method to my madness, trust me.
Very...
The sun has risen.
Come on, Katie, I wanna go mining!
Give me a mo! Trust me. It'll all come through. Right. Okay. One stack. Okay, everyone gets two stacks, so take like a two full stack. And then there's dregs of arrows left, so...
I'll just take the two full stacks.
Yep.
Two full stacks and then...
Yeah, take two full stacks and then there's just some arrows left over, so...
Okay.
There you go. Okay. Cool.
There you go. Cool. That works for me. Right. Anything else valuable left in there? I'll grab the Frostwalker too, but somebody else grabs the anvil, and then we can all go mining.
I'll take the anvil. That's fine. I have a lot of stuff that needs combined once I have the XP in my inventory. So.
Right. Make sure there's nothing. There's 79 left in this furnace. I'll grab that. Right. Cool. Right. We've got, I guess, two more episodes to mine, and then we should be good.
Yeah.
All right. Cool. I will see you guys soon when we next meet up, or when we're dead. That would be one of the two options.
Oh, did anybody want to? Man, I'll just breed my own dogs again.
I'm gonna be breeding my. Yeah. Well, I've got my pair, so I will just.
No, we're episode four, guys. Engage.
Ooh. Yeah. There we go.